they don't have the capacity, because most times they just borrow from banks and they are not able to sustain their businesses because of financial support and also market for their products.
Are involved in saving groups. So they save the little they get, and they, at the end of the month or after 2 or 3 months, they come back and share. So that little a woman gets from her savings is what she uses as capital. So you find it very, very, very small. It's not enough to sustain her business.
To learn, to grow, and also to network with a number of, first of all, fellow female and male entrepreneurs, but also a number of decision makers and a number of business enablers.
As part of the Better City campaign, MTN Uganda has organized a meeting with its mobile money agents in Mukono aimed at raising awareness about the prevalence of fraud in digital transactions. Several MTN money agents say they
Several MTN mobile money agents in Mukono say they have fallen victim to fraudsters, often resulting in financial losses and even physical harm.
I called the other guy who's called Ivan. This man is going to deliver this thing in Itebe. He has already bypassed. The man said, help me. I called back the man. The man said, if you want me to bring this thing back, give me a transport of 100.